timestamps in the description and on the timeline. Okay, so first, I know what you're thinking. You're like, Ida, you promised that we would be getting better, like, backgrounds, different backgrounds, and again, third video in a row, you're at your streaming background. I know. Been working on things so much, and last weekend I had to use working on a cosplay. It's not quite yet finished, it's still missing sleeves, but it's almost there. And yeah, so my background that is supposed to be my background has been a sewing corner for the weekend. Also, I have like a bunch of ideas. We're gonna start like a roleplay series, and hopefully you guys will like it. I have at least 8 different ideas already of what we can do. They will be mainly like well-being related roleplays, so yeah, hope that's gonna be fun. Things like you know, esthetician visit and cranial nerve exam and stuff like that, that I have not done on this channel yet, but videos that I love to watch from other channels. And also, today's video is brought to you by our only, currently only, highest tier YouTube member. Highest tier YouTube members have a chance to request a specific custom video every month, and this video is one of these, so ear pampering, as I said. Also, remember to like, subscribe, comment, and join the channel to become a member. Now I will stop talking because that's too much, and we will get into the video. Okay. Oh wait, I still wanted to say there will be also like a lot of close ear retention videos coming out in the following weeks. Things like full video of ear massage and ear cleaning video and stuff like that. And if you have any ideas of specific videos you want, you know, feel free to drop them in the comments. Okay, now let's start. Well, hello, welcome to our ear pampering. I see I've got your ears here. Let's start by cleaning them a bit. Let me just slide some gloves on. Let's take some paper. Perfect. looks good right now. Now I just need to clean your ears a bit. So, let me take another paper. Since we exfoliated them a bit with the massage also, but there should be no irritation. They are a bit red now, but that should go away in a 30 to 60 minutes. The ear massage just really activates the blood flow in your ears, and that causes the now, I truly hope you enjoyed, and I hope that next time you come a bit earlier here so that we can take care of your ears before there's such an amount of earwax. checking it regularly with the doctor as well. There can be issues with hearing when it comes to hearing certain heights of sound and such. So yeah, I'll see.